We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this disease, as well as how to say more interesting medical terms as well, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing. This was named after a historic French surgeon under Napoleon. For reference, in French, his name is said as Dupuytren, Guillaume Dupuytren. But it'd be fine in English to say it as Dupuytren's contracture. Dupuytren's contracture. Pretty straightforward once you know Dupuytren's contracture. And now you know. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thanks for your support. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more names from science, more medical terms, and historic scientific names whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.